Italian led our forces further north, beyond the borders of our empire, to the edge of the world. We fought against warriors, more beast than men, so fearsome that even Rome's elite legions had failed to conquer them. Oswald's foreboding words haunted us as we marched ever deeper into the unforgiving darkness. Horned men from ancient times roam these lands, and of those who venture there, few return.
This fort, God's Hop, it's rumored to be the gateway to Hades, a place of fire and death. I worry that what happens here on the edge of the world could soon befall the Empire itself.
Engineers, soak those hides. Antonius, check the cables. Otto, secure the beams. We move out at the 10th.
Yes, sir.
We're rescue Commodus. They build wicker men only for their most valuable sacrifices. He's sure to be there. We begin our attack at the dead of night.
I don't like this. What's that?
Shh.
Some kind of animal with two legs!
Quiet, lads. If these beasts were able to, they would have attacked us. No. They have sense enough to fear.
Double time, lads.
Halt!
I'll scout ahead.
Ah!
Rise up, son of Rome. Your empire needs you. Rise.
I must find my men.
gods have mercy on us.
Position. Form the testudo. Archers, into position. I'm on the Scorpio. Forward!
You men! Take the left flank with me. The rest, the right, and await my signal.
Yes, sir!
Search the swamp, lads. Our brothers depend on us. Follow me!
a goner, sir.
Is it good to see you?
Sir, I saw Vitaly. They took him to the Wicker Man.
I'll find Vitalian.
Command.
Sometimes a man must look past what he thinks he sees. Well done, Marius.
Soldiers! Soldiers! Well, don't just stand there, you useless sows! Get me out of here! Get me out of here now!
Suppose that would be our glorious leader, General Commodus.
Yes, the Emperor's son.
Get me out of here, you stupid fools! I command you!
Your victory, your honors, Centurion.
At once, sir.
Come on, you fucking idiot!
Give me your cape.
Give me your cape!